Hey, what's up guys, this is Omar French. There is another video, this time is the mental game. Okay, so one of the things beating yourself before you go into battle. Couple of examples like I had there is don't be thinking, oh, that guy is a sandbagger, he's been a blue belt for 10 years. Don't be thinking, oh, that guy is so good, I'm gonna lose. Don't be thinking, oh, he's a wrestler, I'm gonna go ahead and pull guard. Don't play their game, you play your own game. Whenever you start thinking on the negative side, you know that you're gonna be beating yourself. So that's one of the things you have to focus on, is don't beat yourself. Hey guys, the other part of that, of the whole mental game, is winning before you battle. So a couple things that you can do. The first one, very important, is to have a game plan. I mean, what am I gonna do one step in the match? Am I gonna pull guard? Am I gonna go for a takedown? You have to have a plan of what's gonna happen. The next thing that I would like to do, or that you should be doing, is visualizing the match even before you go. So you close your eyes and you start thinking and visualizing everything that's gonna go through your match. Another thing is your training, believe in your training. If you give your 100% during the training, either lifting weights, wrestling, doing BJJ, drilling, all that, it gives you confidence in yourself, and that's gonna show once you're actually in the match. Another thing, and I saw this on Law of Attraction, is visualizing the winning. Don't even worry about how you're gonna win, just visualizing yourself, raising your hands. You are the person that's gonna win, so do that visualization process and it's gonna help you a lot while you're on the competition. Okay, so just to finalize and to give you a couple of resources, one of the things, like, be friends with people, social media, be friends with people that is positive champions. I mean, I can tell you the Mendes brothers are awesome. They all the time, they keep posting pictures and quotes and all that stuff. They help you with your confidence. Yannick Ripo, excellent. He's another person that I look up to a lot. He's keep posting videos and doing a lot of quotes and stuff on Facebook. So be friends with positive people and make sure you surround yourself with that positive atmosphere. Another thing, just Google it. I mean, there is a lot of books. I don't read, but I do the audiobooks. So there is the Law of Attraction. There is A Warrior's Mindset. There is Paulo Coelho. There is a lot of stuff out there that can help you build that confidence and all that game plan and mindset, the warrior mindset. Like I say, so just go back, don't beat yourself, and win before you go into the match. So that's the mental game.